I'm Michelle Turner, and this is The Buzz Today. Superman's surrender?
To Kal-El, I say this. Surrender within 24 hours, or watch this world suffer the consequences.
In the latest trailer for Man of Steel, Superman's nemesis, General Zod, is demanding the hero's surrender. The clip teases Zod's chilling speech, where he commands the last son of Krypton, played by Henry Cavill, to surrender or face Earth's destruction. Man of Steel is set to open in theaters June 14th. Carol Burnett's big honor. The actress and star of The Carol Burnett Show was just named the winner of the Mark Twain Prize for American Humor by the John F. Kennedy Center. Burnett will be the 16th recipient of the award. Previous winners include Ellen DeGeneres, Will Ferrell, and Bill Cosby. What's old is new for Melissa Etheridge fans. The singer-songwriter just revealed to CNN she's been busy putting together a box set. Etheridge says the set will include some of her never-released songs.
I've actually been spending the last few months putting a box set together, which is going through a lot of old songs that didn't make it onto albums, and they're not as bad as I remember them. So you're going to get a bunch of new old music. Yeah, it's like the hidden tracks, the unreleased tracks.
And that's The Buzz Today. I'm Michelle Turner.